Good evening and welcome back. We are joining Cash again with our Reaper Rewards. And this is week 5. One ingredient remains, a potion of youth. You'll need satisfaction points in order to snag one. So complete quest, an inspiring potion, and a skilled shift to unlock the final secret of Ambrosia. All right, so I got my spooky potion coffee from Duncan, drinking while we're working on our rewards. I gotta wait for our society newsletter. Let's see, and let me get us some spooky Halloween background music. Thank you for joining me on your Friday evening as we play The Sims. Alright, so, yeah, finish up your artwork, Cash. So, before coming online, I watched Simsy's video for the Life and Death Pack, and I'm super excited to get it coming up in the next week or so. So wait for the newsletter, complete a want, purchase the Potion of Youth. Okay, we can do that. Okay, what does she want to do? She wants to listen to R&B, so we can do that. We don't want to go to the cheerleading sports day. Not our vibe. Alright, we completed the want, and then purchase a potion of youth. We do have, I think we have enough reward points to do so. Let's filter by potions. Potion of youth. Yeah, we have us a potion of youth. Alright, you have all the ingredients. Now you just need to hone your cooking skills. Keep working on your cooking and gourmet cooking skills. Cash is already level 10 on both, so we're good there. Let's go ahead and drop that out of the way. Let's take a look at what rewards we have unlocked. So we got this shirt. Trad Goth button up. Awesome. Happy potion. Cool. A plush freezer bunny. A moodlet solver. A spectorial spritzer. Drink recipe. So we do need to work on mixology so we can create that. That's fine. We can do that. All right. And then we've got two more. No, one more reward to win. Let's move our this out here. Said move out here. Guard our potatoes. No, you don't want to guard the potatoes? That's fine. How about you move over here? Sell that to a collector. Sure, let's go to the solar flare. So I have taken out my better build buy, so I'm back with this shopping cart, and then my move objects isn't automatically on. Let's sign up for karaoke, I guess. Sign up for open mic. Okay, let's back up so we don't have to listen to the awful violin. But we will support our friend, I guess. Stop yelling at me. I don't need this. In that quest. Yo, it's my turn to perform. Get out of the way, Bernice. Sure, she can like singing. Move! Can you move? Move. Thank you. Are we going to win this talent showcase? La 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 la. Why are you angry, woman? Wait your turn, Lucia. Lucia. Dee da dee da dee da dee da. We're singing. We're not even singing the same song she's playing, but okay. You go, girl. That is a choice of an outfit. This is a choice. You're playing Bonnie and you're grimacing at yourself. All right, we can stop now. Okay, let's go home. Okay, tell some jokes.
For the ones who get it done, the most important part is the one you need now, and the best partner is the one who can deliver. That's why millions of maintenance and repair pros trust Grainger, because we have professional-grade supplies for every industry, even hard-to-find products. And we have same-day pickup and next-day delivery on most orders. But most importantly, we have an unwavering commitment to help keep you up and running. Call quickgrainger.com or just stop by. Grainger, for the ones who get it done.
Thank you so much. I'm glad you find me fun to be around. Let's go home. All right, we just became good friends with Pepper. Let's ride home on our grim bicycle. All right, put your bike away. Where are you going? You gotta pee, so why don't you go pee? How are our needs? We're all right. We're in the green. I think I asked you to sell this earlier. And then practice making drinks. You're making lemonade? All right, you're doing okay. You're not ready to be on cocktail yet, but what do you want, Bess? That doesn't even make up for the amount of simoleons I've already given you. But okay. Alright, mixology level 3. Have you unlocked the drink? Make your drinks. And then you can go inside and go to bed. Make your milk tea. They don't look like a milk tea. That looks like something with vodka in it. Oh, that's excellent quality. That's great. All right, you can go in and go to bed now. Where did my desk go? And my fish that was over here. Oh, my desk, my computer. Okay. I mean, it is what it is. Hang on, my stuff is gone. I think everything I had, all of my stuff with move objects just disappeared. All right. Hang tight. Because she don't have a kitchen anymore. All right. Let's fix that. Move objects cheat actually is, because I forget. Okay. All right. I'll be right back. I've got to take out a mod and find out what's causing that. So I will be right back. All right, let's build our kitchen again. Testing cheats on BB dot move objects on. All right, let's get our mail. Alright, it's 8 in the morning, so I guess we should make breakfast food. Let's make an omelet. This week we are getting the final details rounded out before we are ready to cook ambrosia. You need to max out your cooking and gourmet cooking skills before you attempt to cook the dish next week. Okay, well, we've got that taken care of. We are maxed the cooking skill. Let's put our painting up now that I made walls bigger, thinking that was the problem. I forgot her name. What was her name? Thank you so much for hanging out. I'm sorry, my game is laggy. I have to probably do a repair on it. Maybe. Later. Okay, let's see. Decorations. Paintings and posters. All right. Thanks, Joe Loxon, for shoveling the snow into the snow on my... I don't want to go back in build mode. I will fix it later. Like, switch this... spin this around since we got a little more living room space, because I made the living room, this front room, bigger, thinking that was the problem. Cook a gourmet meal. Let's make a single serving of garlic noodles. You can come in, Mint Pepper. You're becoming quite the culinarian. You've acquired the skills and the knowledge to make ambrosia. I think you're ready for the final step. Let's see, what else did we unlock? Awesome, we unlocked all the rewards for week 5. Practice making drinks. Get our mixology level up. heard you became good friends with Travel Scott. Yeah, he's pretty cool, I guess. Alright, so we've unlocked all the rewards. Let's see if we can't get our skills up so we can make that Spectre drink. Let's see what it said. What skill level we have to be at to make the drink. I need mixology level 6. We are... What are we at? 3. We got a little bit to go. Oh, a little bit. We're at 4 now. Alright, let's practice making drinks. Maybe we can turn into the ghost. Hello, Labia. Elphaba. Okay, I'm not sure how we became good friends with Eric just standing here, but cool. Alright, you can go to the bathroom. You missed the whole cup. Oh, okay, nobody's watching. Except for... Is that the nectar guy? Who is that? No, that's Don Gooseman. Not the nectar guy. The other guy from Chestnut Ridge. You didn't spill any. No alcohol abuse. Oh, you're getting ready. You can join Tom Cruise at the bar next. It's pretty soon. Hi, lady walking through my rocks. I'm gonna phase through the bricks. Or phase through the rocks. That's fine. Almost there. All right, you go to the bathroom. All right, let's go into Cass and check out this shirt we unlocked. That is a shirt. Okay, there are a couple plain swatches. Yeah. It's the default swatch of black with freezer bunnies or stony bunny, whatever the skull bunnies are, and some death flowers. Here's this one, purple one, red one, a blue one, and this spider one. Guess let's get some different shoes. No, that doesn't really go. All right, and we're going with these. Okay, so there's the new outfit, the new shirt. Practice making drinks. It's 17% complete. Okay. Maybe I'll see you around sometime. Sorry, I keep going into build mode. I'm trying to get her a little bit bigger of a outdoor space that we can cover. Actually, maybe let's move this here. Alright, maybe we can put this one over here so it'll look cute next to the bar when it's in bloom. I know it's winter time and it's funky. Okay. Move our potatoes over here. What is this? Oh, we can leave our cow plant there. Actually, let's put our cow plant here so we can scare the neighbors. Practice making some drinks. All right, let's see. Let's get this skill up. We're over halfway to level 6, and then we can try out that new drink you unlocked. Let's move this out of the way. Yeah, we know. Hi there. You don't know me, but I saw you from afar and asked a mutual friend for your number. I hope you don't mind. I'm hopelessly attracted to you. I promise I'm chill. Would you like to meet me? Ooh, mystery? This is creepy. You are creepy or sweet, but no thanks. Let's go mystery. Who is it? Who the hell are you? Who are you? Oh, Zell. I did not invite you into my house. Don't go rummaging through my panty drawer. Oh. You're checking my browser history? That's not creepy at all. Really? She hasn't even talked to him. You like just telepathically giving her that information from the other side of the wall? Alright. Alright, she's now a mixology level 6. Let's try make a drink. That's my business, not yours, where I'm mixing drinks. Go make him a drink, dude. Thank you. Why are you doing yoga in our front, right in front of our front steps? I mean, good on you, I guess. Not right now, Andre. I'm not particularly looking for love, but thanks. Tasty. Oh, we are ghosts. Ghostly, have a ghost join your household. Is the dude still here? Let's go haunt him. Where is he? Come on, we want to scare you. Where did you go? No, are we talking inside the rock? Yeah, bye. Cool. NTM, NTM! Alright, we reach medium level 3. Alright, we got 6 more hours of being a ghost. What are we gonna do as a ghost? What can we haunt? We can haunt our tombstone. Let's possess that. That's my jam. That's my jam. Okay, that's cool. We possessed that. Can we possess other things? No. Can we possess the mailbox? No. Can we possess this? No. I guess. Alright, well, it's off to bed for us. We're getting tired. Well, we have completed the aspiration. We can just walk through the wall. That's awful. That's cool. And have a ghostly slumber. We've completed the Reaper rewards for week 5. Thanks for joining me. I'll be streaming again tomorrow to try to finish up our Love Struck Rags to Romance to prepare for the new pack next week, in the next couple of weeks. So we'll be doing that. May have a baby challenge or something along those lines. I don't know. Haven't decided yet. But we'll definitely have a stream tomorrow, possibly also on Sunday. But thank you so much for tuning in. And until next time, dag dag. Are you saying bye, Cash? Say bye, Cash. Are you going to watch TV? Okay. All right. Well,